My main goal, and really the reason that I ran, is to do what I can to help the unified government work better on behalf of the citizens. The citizens said the three things that are the most important to us right now that we can still make big improvements in are blight reduction. The residents say we really want to have less blight in our neighborhoods, and that's got to be a partnership between the unified government and the residents of each neighborhood. The second thing that people have said is we want better infrastructure, especially here on the eastern half of the county, where our infrastructure is old, and in some cases it's wearing out a little bit. And then the third thing is, maybe the most important, is better communication. Better communication between the residents of each neighborhood and the unified government, so that when a citizen calls in, they can get their question answered or get directed to someone who can help them, and then we loop back then and give an answer or give direction to the citizen from City Hall.